Good morning, my dear students. Take out your resistive book and get ready with your answer box. Are you ready, kids? Very good. Yesterday, we were reading chapter number 10, Water Resources. First, we will recall the chapter. Okay? Recall the topic. Water. Water is essential for all living beings like humans, plants, animals, birds also. Understand? Water is used for various purposes like drinking, such as drinking, bathing, cooking, washing, cleaning and growing for crops. Understand? Okay. Rain. Rain is the main source of water. Understand? Today our topic is irrigation in India. Irrigation means sinchai. Okay? What is irrigation? Before starting the topic, I want to ask, what is irrigation? Okay, listen. Irrigation is the process by which water is brought to soil for growing crops by means of tanks, wells, canals and dams. Means of irrigation. Look at the blackboard. Tank. Tank is the oldest means of irrigation in India. Understand? Well and tube wells, canals and dams. Let's see in details. First, see, now all of you open your book, page number 47. See the para tanks. Tanks are the oldest means of irrigation in India. All of you underline with the help of pencil, oldest means of irrigation in India. Understand? Okay, tanks are mostly used in Tamil Nadu, Karnataka, Telangana, Andhra Pradesh, Chhattisgarh, Maharashtra and Odisha. Okay, now next, wells and tube wells. Wells are the to bring the underground water to the surface. Understand? To bring out water from the well, Persian well is still in use at some places. Irrigation by means of wells is carried out in which state? Now see, Rajasthan, Punjab, Haryana, Bihar, Uttar Pradesh, Maharashtra and Gujarat. Okay. Now see the next, canals. After well and tube wells, canal irrigation is the second most important source of irrigation. Which is the second most important means of irrigation? Canals. And which is the oldest means of irrigation? Yes, come on, tell me. Tank. Okay. What is a canal? A canal is a man-made channel through which water from a river or a stream is diverted to agricultural field. Okay. Now, irrigation by canals is done in which state? Now, see the state's name. Punjab, Haryana. It is given in your book. Punjab, Haryana, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, Assam, West Bengal, Rajasthan and in some states of South India. Understand? Now see dams. In your book given the picture of Tungabhadra Dam. Okay, you can see here. Okay. Dams are walls built across a river to hold back the flow of water. Okay, these walls have special gates which can be opened or closed to control the flow of water. Water is stored in artificial lake behind the dam. Canals are dug to take this stored water to the fields. The main area of irrigation by such canals lies in northern plains, central India and coastal areas. Okay. I hope all of you understand means of what is irrigation, what are the means of irrigation in India. Okay. Now your homework is read page number 47 from your book. Okay. Now it's time to leave. Stay home. Stay safe. Thank you. Bye-bye.